A plenary meeting of the Parliament held on Tuesday discussed and approved a draft resolution on removal of the Speaker of Parliament submitted by 39 members of Parliament. One day after the Parliament passed bill on amendment to the law on the procedure of the plenary session of the State Great Khural, these members of Parliament submitted the draft resolution on January 25th, considering it necessary to dismiss Speaker M.Enkhbold for his abuse of power, including getting involved in the case so-called 60 billion Tugriks, or a scheme of making money to fund election by means of selling senior public service positions during the 2016 parliamentary election. Following discussions at the plenary meeting, a poll was conducted, which resulted in 43 out of 65 members of Parliament, 66.2%, in presence voting for the removal of Speaker M.Enkhbold. The plenary meeting closed after Speaker M.Enkhbold gave his words and transferred a seal of the Parliament of Mongolia to the Deputy Speaker, Mr. M.Enkh-Amgalan. Mr. M.Enkhbold has become the second speaker who was dismissed prior to the legal term.